Well, welcome back to X Factor Celebrity. I'm back in the green room again. And it's Samira's birthday, everyone, today. What? Hey, happy birthday. Are you well?
Yeah, I'm really good.
You having a nice birthday?
Lovely birthday.
I'm glad it's not last week. That'd have been awful.
Imagine. But it's okay. I'm here today, so.
With everyone.
With
a
all
nice
my
time.
X Factor gang.
It's great to have you. Look who's back. One Take Lake's here. Victoria's here. Olivia, it's okay, right? We're friends?
I'm all friends. Yeah.
Okay, on stage again now. We're back again with Simon's Group 7v5.
I'm Sophia from Brazil.
My name is Renata. I'm from Mexico.
I'm Wendy and I'm from Cuba.
My name is Alondra Martinez. I'm Puerto Rican.
My name is Laura Huitrago. I'm from Colombia.
We were in the bottom three. It was very hard. We were extremely emotional. We obviously don't want to go home because it's our dream and we hope to stay in the competition as long as we can.
We are getting better every day and working hard for it.
Well, we have a really busy week. We have rehearsals, choreography.
We have to get comfortable with it and practice it a lot. At the end of the day, we always got it.
Yay!
Yeah. We are having dinner!
Yay! Before we go to the red carpet.
Heels on!
Dresses!
Looking
fancy, schmancy!
It definitely gets harder and harder. This week, we just hope to bring incredible energy and a great performance.
Bye! We love you!
There. You're so cute. You kill it week after week. And this week, you really showcased your vocals. Is it Renata and Sophia? Yeah, you killed it. Sounds so beautiful, so strong. So proud of you. Oh, yes. That's all I have to say is, oh.
I mean, this show tonight, it's just, this is our best show yet by a mile. Everybody's up their game. V5, you've got everything going on.
You know,
you deserve to be global pop stars. You really, really do. You've got everything. And I just loved it.
I think this was, I would say, again, like I said with Kevin, I think it was your strongest performance. The harmonies, the rap, the dance break, the attitude, the chemistry. I want to ask you girls a question. You know that we're living in a much more positive place right now, particularly with female artists, girl bands. I'm really curious to hear from you. What's the message? What's the importance of making it through to the end?
Hi.
Well, I'm so emotional. We just want to say thank you because every time I close my eyes, I just can see five little girls from different countries, from Latin America. And we're here making our dreams come true, and we can be thankful enough. And we want to make it to the final and share music, love, and everything with you guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Nice. And listen, obviously, bottom two last week, so you know you needed to come out today. You've got to be a lot happier, no?
Yeah, we're happy to be here with you, and we want to share everything with you. We love you.
Hold it together, Ananda. Okay, they survived sing-off scale last week, which is Moya Derador, no? I said Moya Derador. I like Google that twice. Unbelievable, I mean, very frightening. But what's in store for them tonight, that, my friends, is where you come in. The vote opens after all the acts have performed. One more time, V5. Still don't get it. The break is upon us. When we come back, Vinny and Megan will be upon us. We'll see you then. We'll be right back.